See, whatever you're looking at takes the blame. You can get it from me. This is not the way you're supposed to be married. Because this doesn't fuse you, it confuses. It creates problems. So he starts saying to her,
if I didn't marry you, wouldn't have all these bills.
She said, if you don't give me the children, wouldn't have to buy flour. I mean, look. In other words, they start blaming and attacking the very person they love. Turn around, back to back. That's the way it's supposed to be.